सुतं देवं कंसचाणूरमर्दनं देवकी परमानंदं कृष्णं वंदे जगद्गुरुं गुरुब्रह्मा गुरुविष्णु गुरुदेवो महेश्वरः गुरुसाक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः। आई वेलकम एवरीवन हु आर इन द टेंपल एंड हु आर आल्सो ऑनलाइन in our journey to understand Srimad Bhagavad Gita in today's perspective. We are here to understand how Srimad Bhagavad Gita is applicable to us in everyday life and for the future. That is the purpose of our study. Study is done by everyone. While I am speaking, I am also studying, and the people who are listening are also studying. There is nobody who can say with guarantee that I have understood Srimad Bhagavad Gita 100%. Not possible. So we are all students, and we are all humbly trying to understand Srimad Bhagavad Gita. So we were on the third chapter, Karma Yoga. Karma Yoga nama trutiyo adhyayah. Karma Yoga. Karma kya hai? Karma kaise karna chahiye? Karma kisko kaise karna chahiye? Karma ka selection kaisa hoga? How we can select our work? How we should be behaving in the society? In what way we have to behave in the society? What if I am a big person, I am a small person, I am a rich, I am uneducated? All the varieties of people, how they are supposed to be behaving and doing their life work in individually as well as together as in the society. That is what we are trying to learn over here. And we were at the 20 and 21st sloka. So I will chant the sloka first, and then we will look at what we looked at last time, and we will go further from that. So the sloka, 20th sloka and 21st, both we are taking together because they are together making a one message, and that is why we are taking them together. Karmanai vahi sansiddhim asthita janakadayah loka sangraham evapi sampashyan kartumarhasi yadyattacharati shrestha tadevetaro janah सा यत् प्रमाणं कुरुते लोकस्तदनुवर्तते। व्हाट डज इट मीन? वी वर लुकिंग एट इट। सा यत् प्रमाणं कुरुते लोकस्तदनुवर्तते। पीपल टेक दैट एज एन एग्जांपल, एज एन आइडियल, एंड दे बिहेव हाउ यद्यत् आचरति श्रेष्ठः। एज द श्रेष्ठ पीपल, एज द ग्रेट पीपल हैव बिहेव्ड, तत्तद् एवेतर जो एव इतर जनः। इतर मीन्स अदर, that is how the other people follow them. Yatyata chatishta. And so who are the shrestas exemplified by Gita over here? Janakadayah karmanai vahi sansiddhim astita janakadayah. Janaka and other kings. See, Gita has not given reference of great sages. Gita has not given reference of Vashishta, how Vashishta has lived, you live. Gita is giving example of Janaka. Who is Janaka? He is a king. Who is Janaka? Janaki, Sita Mata ke pita. Janaki, Janaki ke pita, Janak. Janak Raja. Gita is giving example of Janak. He is a king. If Gita is a completely, as in our mind, incorrectly given and explained, if Gita is a spiritual, it's an extremely and totally philosophical and spiritual book, then why do they give example of Janaka as a shrestha person, as a great person? His spirituality means always becoming a sadhu. This is the biggest, a misnomer, misunderstanding in today's society. And it has been given and taught repeatedly. That's a kind of thing which we are trying to understand here. So shrestha, yadyat acharati shrestha. In shrestha, the example of given is Janaka. Yeah, Janak, one who is a king. And what is a king? What is a king? King means king will go in the war and kill the enemy soldiers. He will kill. He will be sitting in his court and he will be looking at all the beautiful dancers dancing as a cultural program. He will be wearing clothes like a king. He will be having his wife and kids, prince and princesses. That is what a king is, isn't it? So how he is referenced as a Shrestha, when the reference of Shrestha is given, a king has been given as a reference. Srimad Bhagavad Gita always insist, indicate and boast the sansarik people. गीता नेवर सेज, गीता कभी नहीं बोलती साधु हो जाओ. गीता बोलती है संसार में रहकर करो काम. लोक संग्रह मेवा भी संपश्यन कर्तुम अर्हसि. लोक संग्रह, एंड वी वर लुकिंग एट इट लास्ट टाइम. सो लास्ट टाइम व्हाट डिड वी अंडरस्टैंड आउट ऑफ दिस होल थिंग? वी वर गोइंग बुलेट बाय वन. नंबर वन, ह्यूमन नेचर इज टू कॉपी एंड लर्न. ए ह्यूमन ऑलवेज लर्न्स बाय कॉपिंग. किड्स लर्न from their parents. If there is an industrialist and his son is there, he will learn how to run an industry. If there is a beggar, his son will learn how to do the begging. The person learns what they see and then try to copy them, imitate them and learn. And we last time saw that people, we learn, how did we invent an aeroplane? By looking at the birds. Bird has got two wings, so let us put two wings to the plane. Yeah. Let us put the radar in the back, because the tail of the bird is giving the direction. That is how we invented the aeroplane. And same way for everything. So human nature is to copy and learn. We learn by watching others. But animals also do that. Animals also learn. Yeah, we can teach a chimpanzee to smoke and to run a bicycle, to ride a bicycle. We can teach it. So animals also learn by copying. But there is another difference, and the difference is human aspire to be like one whom they find great, successful and someone to be proud of. Animals doesn't do that. Animals doesn't have the capacity to evaluate and give a value to the thing or person whom they found as a greater person, ideal. They don't do that. It is only humans who do it. And so, whenever or whoever is considered as a great, he is at a given time. Yeah, will be followed by the society at a given time. Remember, the Shrestha part, the idol, is at a given time. The people and the thoughts which were considered great at a given time are not great at another time. And then we talked about the freedom. So it is going in so much in sequence. Number one is freedom. We should all have freedom. And we talked about the freedom, the definition of freedom, how the freedom is available to us in the society. Then we talked about, is a human free? And is a human supposed to be completely free? And this sloka is clearly telling that humans are not completely free to behave. Humans are not completely free to do what they want. Why? Because there is someone who is referring to you. And we took example of a father. A father is smoking, for example. A father is taken as a reference by the kids. If my father is smoking, smoking is not bad for that kid. For that kid, smoking is normal. Even for the looting, cheating, you know, stealing, yeah, it is all normal because my father is doing, and that is acceptable in the mind of the child. Rather, that thing will be considered as an idol. Mere pita badi chori kar sakte hain aur nahi pakda jate. Yeah. So we talked about freedom. And then we talked about the whole marketing industry side. Yeah. A hero or heroine is doing marketing or, you know, sales, promotion for a product which they don't believe that they will be using or they are going to use. Bollywood heroes show their advertisement in drinking Coca-Cola. But you ask them, do you drink Coca-Cola? Never. It's injurious to health. Then why do you give advertisement? Why do you take part in advertisement for the Coca-Cola? People look at you and people think, so-called, that you are great. That is how the heroines are coming in politics. What they did in that movie, by, you know, punishing the bad people, he will do the same thing in the political career. No. No, that was his profession. He was a doctor and he saved somebody's life. Now can that person, can that hero become a real doctor and go to the hospital and do operation? No, he cannot. If he cannot do that operation as a doctor, how he can do the operation, how he can be elected as a political leader? Yeah, if he has a quality, then it is a different matter. So, what I mean to say that when we look at the Shrestha, it is an impression of that person in our mind and not actually that person, what he or she is. And that is why a person who is Shrestha in their own area, they should also, or they are controlled to behave in a specific way which will not indirectly or directly give any adverse effect in the society. That is what God wants to say here. Yatyat acharti Shrestha tatta devetarojana. If you are Shrestha in your area, you are anything in Shrestha. And Shrestha, as I told, may be very small. Even a beggar's father, a begging family, beggar father is a Shrestha for his family. Because he is bringing maximum amount of the money by begging. So it is not connected to the beauty, it is not connected to the money, it is not connected to the power. Everybody is Shrestha in their own area in that specific time. Why I am using specific time, we will look at it. So we will go further in it. So the question was, who is Shrestha? First of all, that was the question. Shrestha means what? Who is it? And then we have got two Shrestas. Suppose we look at the scriptures, we have got two or three Shrestha which are opposing each other. And we took example of Bhagwan Ram. Bhagwan Ram, Pita ki agya ka palan karna.
Yeah.
To follow the instructions of the father is the greatest thing. Ragukula rita sada chali hai. That is how Ram is exemplified. Pita ki agya ka palan kiya, rajya chhod diya. He is exemplified. But on other hand, we have got similar example. Pita ki agya ka bilkul palan nahi kiya. Prahlad didn't follow a single word from his father. Hiranyakashipu, father, whatever he told, Prahlad ne nahi kiya. तो पिता की आज्ञा माननी चाहिए या नहीं माननी चाहिए? एंड प्रहलाद इज ऑल्सो कंसिडर्ड एज ए ग्रेट पर्सन. विभूति योग है, 12th विभूति योग है, अपना 10th चैप्टर, उसमें इट इज टोल्ड दैत्यानाम प्रहलादास्मि. गॉड हिमसेल्फ हैज टोल्ड दैट इन द दैत्य, इन द डायनेस्टी ऑफ दैत्य, आई एम प्रहलाद. वाओ, बेटर देन एनी ग्रेमी अवार्ड, एनी अवार्ड. Yeah, God is telling himself that I am Prahlad in Daityanam, Prahladas. So Prahlad is considered as a Shrestha, but he didn't follow his father's instruction. Ram followed his father's instruction and he is also considered Shrestha. So what is Shrestha? See, we are telling, we learn by copying. So whether we should copy Prahlad or we should copy Ram, we should follow our father's instruction or not follow. And then there is third example. There are so many examples. This is a very complicated point. There is third example where Indrajit, Ravan's son, he also followed his father's instruction. Pita ne bola ja ke lado, ladao, mar gaya ho. He gave his life for the father's instruction. But he is not considered great. Does anybody say that Indrajit was great? No, people don't. So what is to be done? Shrestha kisko mane or Shrestha kisko follow kare? Whom do we follow in life? See, why we are asking this question? Somebody will ask, why we are going all this discussion? Why it is required? It is absolutely required. We always try to do that. We want to guide our children. We want to guide our new generation. How will we guide? By giving an example. Whose example we will give? Naturally, we need an ideal to give an example. So, whom to follow? Shrestha kisko kahenge? Yadyat acharati Shrestha tatta devetarojana. But who is Shrestha? So this is where we last time stopped. Actually, I wanted to recap because this is an extremely important point in today's life. Every new kid, I will challenge every younger generation, is finding this problem. Shrestha kisko mane? And today's Shrestha is tomorrow's bad person. So what to do? I thought that this hero or heroine is a Shrestha person. So he stood in the election, I gave the vote to the person. Then I found that he or she has done lots of corruption. I am disheartened. My heart broke. Oh my God, one whom I am finding Shrestha is no more Shrestha. So what is Shrestha? An ideal is also dependent on specific time. Yeah, and specific way of dressing. Even ideal, say for example, when I was young, I remember there was a style, fashion. Fashion is one of the excellent example. Fashion means what? At a given time, it is the best. ये टाइम पे ये कपड़े पहनना, मतलब यू आर लेटेस्ट, बोले तो झकास, हाँ इन हिंदी स्टाइल, दैट इज फैशन. एट माई टाइम वेन आई वॉज यंग देर वॉज बेल बॉटम, इट इज लाइक ए बेल बॉटम, द रियल वर्ड लिटरली बेल बॉटम मीन्स द पैंट्स आर सो वाइड एट द लो एट द यू नो एट द बॉटम एंड एंड दे आर टाइट इन द टॉप, बेल बॉटम, इट शुड लुक लाइक ए बेल. या इट वॉज कंसिडर्ड एज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट heroes, heroines, movies, people will wear bell bottom. As of today, who wears it? Nobody. So at that time, that was considered as a shrestha way of dressing up. Shrestha way of dressing up is what? You wear the bell bottom. Today, no. So was it shrestha? Number one question. Number two, if it is shrestha, then why people are not following now? That means that following a fashion or following a fashion trend is not shrestha. Yeah, if you are finding it comfortable, if you are finding it, if you are enjoying that way, it is okay to wear it. But it is not shrestha. Shrestha means it is, you know, what we call in Arabic, alatul. Forever, it should be shrestha. Alatul shrestha hona chahiye. Yavat chandra diva karo shrestha hona chahiye. That is what is shrestha. Temporarily shrestha and tomorrow it is not, that is not shrestha. Once upon a time, I remember, and I don't know because I am not a smoker, but once upon a time, Marlboro cigarette or Davidoff cigar, smoking, that means what? A person who is smoking Davidoff cigar means he is considered as one of the big shot. What a big shot. He must be very rich, very powerful. Huh? Who smokes Davidoff? Winston Churchill, President of United States of United Kingdom, Prime Minister of United Kingdom. Davidoff, Winston Churchill. That was considered, today it is considered that smoking is injurious to health. Anybody who is smoking is not good for him and the others as a secondary smoking. So is it shrestha? Nowadays also zero size body structure. And then people say, oh, it is very bad. That is undernourishing. You are actually killing yourself. So people are coming out of zero size now. So what is shrestha? It is dependent on specific time. And also defining ideal is difficult in multiple ways. I am talking in bullet point. If somebody is thinking in mind, they can put at bullet point one by one by one, because otherwise this lectures will go forever. So another point is defining the ideal is difficult. Like once upon a time, in the time of Buddha and Jainism, it was told as a kshama, pardoning is great. Kshama virasya bhushanam. Even in our Sanskrit also it is written like that. Kshama virasya bhushanam. Kshama karni chahiye. Kisi ko bhi kshama karo. Now Prithviraj Chauhan did kshama to Ghori. How many times? Whatever number of times. What happened in the time? 14,000 women had to jump in the fire. 14,000 women alive jumped in the fire. Why? Because he pardoned Ghori multiple times. So is pardoning good or bad? Padmini and all the other women in that Chittorgarh jump into the fire. So is Kshama a right way? Can we understand, can we take Prithviraj Chauhan as a shrestha because he did Kshama? It is time based. You have to remember that. Something which is great today is not great tomorrow. But in that case, how do we understand the great? And there is another big, another example. There are so many examples. Pandav fought the war and 18 Aukshini people died due to that war. Whereas Harishchandra, he gave his kingdom just because in his dream. रात को सपना आया कि मैंने मेरे राज्य का दान दे दिया. इन द मॉर्निंग ही वेक्स अप एंड ही गिव्स हिज कंप्लीट किंगडम एज अ डोनेशन टू विश्वामित्र. क्या करना चाहिए? वेदर यू शुड रूल और यू शुड लीव, यू शुड स्पीक ट्रूथ और नॉट. यू हैव टेकन एग्जांपल ऑफ द सेज एंड द काउ एंड द बुचर मैन. ए काउ हैज रन टुवर्ड्स वन डायरेक्शन एंड द बुचर मैन इज कमिंग बिहाइंड. द बुचर is telling, oh, and he's asking the sage who is sitting under a tree, did you see a cow? Where did it go? इफ द सेज सेज यस ट्रूथ, हाँ श्रेष्ठ क्या है, सत्य बोलना, सत्य परमो धर्म. इफ द सेज सेज यस द काउ हैज गॉन दिस डायरेक्शन व्हाट विल हैपन, द बूचर विल कैच द काउ एंड किल इट. सो सत्य बोलना चाहिए, सत्य बोलना श्रेष्ठ है. हाँ सत्य परमो धर्म, देन सत्य बोलना श्रेष्ठ है, नहीं है, इन दैट केस इट इज नॉट, देन श्रेष्ठ कैसे. एंड देन अनदर पार्ट, अनदर यू नो एग्जाम्पल इज हाफ ट्रूथ, दैट इज ऑल्सो एन एग्जाम्पल, हाफ ट्रूथ. या हाफ ट्रूथ बोलना जी, युधिष्ठिर टोल्ड नरो वा कुंजरो वा, या वी नो द स्टोरी, मे बी इट इज इंटरेस्टिंग, सम पीपल मे नॉट बी नोइंग. गुरु द्रोण वॉज नॉट गेटिंग किल्ड, द्रोण वॉज सो मच कैपेबल दैट एनी आर्म, यू नो द्रोण इज अनदर कैरेक्टर, वी विल टेक इट सम टाइम, बट द्रोण वॉज कैपेबल टू फाइट विथ एनी टूल एंड ही विल नॉट बी डिफीटेड. He can even take a piece of grass and he can fight with that grass to any amount of armament. That was the capability of Drona. He can convert anything into tool, a weapon. That is what he was. He was not getting killed. So what is the idea? He should be disheartened. He should keep all his weapons down. So what to do? There was another elephant whose name was Ashwatthama in the war. So Krishna guided Bhim that you go and kill this elephant, and then you shout, I killed Ashwatthama, Ashwatthama Antwa, I killed Ashwatthama, I killed Ashwatthama. When Drona hear this, Ashwatthama was his son also. He was so much in love with his son. He thought, oh, my son has died. Now what is in life? Once my son has gone, there is nothing left in life. But he wanted to confirm because he knew that Bhima can speak lie. So he asked Yudhishthir, Narova Kunjarova. Yeah, he asked Yudhishthir, is this Ashwatthama who is killed? He is Kunjar. Kunjar means elephant. Is he my son or the elephant? And the Yudhishthir is answering, Narova. And then remaining part, the Kunjarova, by the time Yudhishthir says, everybody started lots of noise and sound, wah, 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 and dudumbi and all these things. Huh? So what happened? Kunjarova was subsided. So Yudhishthir told that, I don't know whether it is Nara or Kunjara, whether it is a human or animal, the elephant. Half truth. So should we say that? And then, you say, invisibly, Shikhandi, hiding behind somebody, and fighting with a Bhishma Pitama by Arjun is not true way of fighting. It is illegal way of fighting. Shrestha person like Arjun, anaga, pura prakta maya naga. In Gita, God says Arjun is anaga, paap rahit, jisne kabhi paap nahi kiya, he is anaga. But he was, standing behind Shikhandi and he fought with Bhishma Pitama. How he can be anaga? So that is why finding a Shrestha is difficult. Now another part, so the definition of Shrestha, or definition at a given time, what is Shrestha? In a given time, which is a right decision to take, is based on Dharma, which says that Bahujana Hitaya. One of the definition of Dharma is Bahujana Hitaya, which is good for more people. That is the definition of Dharma. One of the definition of Dharma is which is good for more. If it is good for more people, even though that thing is wrong, bad and incorrect, it is Dharma. Fighting by standing behind Shikhandi is Dharma. Narova Kunjarova telling a half lie is Dharma. Dharma means Bahujana Hitaya, one of them. If he would not do it, people will be dying. There will be chaos in the society. And forget about the big part, even small part. A 4-year-old kid is asking the mama, Mama, where did I come from? Simple question. Very clear. Now if we start explaining the whole reproductive system and how the kids are formatted and coming to the life, it will be impossible and also incorrect for a 4-year-old kid. So what we say, I went to the hospital and I brought it from that.
It is enough. It is good enough, even though it is a complete lie. So what is Shrestha? So that is why we need Guru. Guru ki zarurat kyon hai? And we should follow Shastra and not Purana. I will like to say about that, one of that, because that is referenced by other, other side of the people also. Like, for example, Shiva, Bhagwan Shiva, we all know the story. Shivji tap karne ke liye gaye, Shivji went for penance and Parvati ji felt alone. So Parvati ji told, oh, I am all alone. Puran, Shiva Puran. All these stories. So Parvati ji told, oh, I am so lonely. So what should I do? And Bhagwan gave me the boon. So she took left side of the, the skin and make one girl, and then right side of the skin and make one boy. And now Narad ji goes to the Kailas and finds that there are kids over there. But the father is not there. Father has gone for penance. Narad is surprised how the kids have come. Narad goes to Shankar. We know the story. I will go fast forward. And Shankar comes home and he sees, oh my God, there are kids, yes. And then they have a fight. And the Shankar kills. Shankar beheads the Ganapati head. Ganapati ka sir kaat diya. Hai na? The story suniye na? Ganapati ka sir kaat diya. Now, this is being referenced. Puran ko reference karte hain. Ganpati ka sir kaat diya. See, what a shameless, brutal and completely headless father. And even as a human, can you cut, behead a little boy? That is your God. Tumhara Bhagwan aisa chote bachche ka sir kaat sakta hai? Aisa kaisa Bhagwan? People ask, and our people doesn't have any reference, koi clue hi nahi hai. Are, that is not. So Shankar Bhagwan is Shrestha or not? So, but we have to understand why I am taking this example, because people are quoting this example to break the understanding, true understanding. What does it mean? What does that Shastra mean? Shankar Bhagwan ne sir kaat diya. And then what happened? Parvati ji came out. Parvati ji is crying. Oh, my son was there. Oh, you killed. And Shankar is telling, oh my God. Yeah, Shankar is also telling, oh my God. So Shankar is telling, oh my God, I killed it. Okay, but now we have to replace it. So bring any head. And then people go, and then they found an elephant first. Any animal first you find. Shankar ne apne gano ko bola, jao, jaake leke ao. Jiska bhi, jo bhi koi pehla prani mile, uska sir kaat ke leke ao. And the elephant came, the elephant ka sir kaat diya. Oh, again, cruelty to the animal. Your God is cruel to the animal. Sir kaat diya, aur bita diya bachche ke sar ke upar. Now imagine, a elephant head, how will it sit on the head of a little boy? So many questions. So some people say that your story is bullshit. So don't believe in it, and people lose their faith. Some people will say your God was brutal, killing the boy. So we say, oh yeah, that is true. We should not be following. Merciful God. Amara Bhagwan merciful hai. Merciful God follow karo. Shankar Bhagwan ko follow mat karo. So people lose faith. Uska meaning kya hai? I want to give that meaning, because we should understand the difference between a Shastra and Purana. We always refer to Purana and we forget the meaning behind it, and that is why we get confused. So I wanted to take this example. There are hundreds of examples like that we can take, but this is an example. So what is the real meaning? Parvati is a symbol of power, the political system. Power jiske hath mein hai, one who has got the power in hand. Parvati ji, dekho kitne shastra astra ke sath mein. Shakti, Parvati means shakti, and Shankar means gyan. Gyan ke devta hai, Shankar is gyan ke devta. So any decision in the society, Ganapati, the leader in the society, Gano ka pati, the leader of the society, a political leader or any type of leader. A leader in the society should not decide and take decision on its own. खाली पावर के मद में, शक्ति के मद में आकर डिसीजन नहीं लेना चाहिए, दिमाग लगाना चाहिए. और वो दिमाग के लिए ज्ञानी लोगों का इनपुट होना जरूरी है. वी नीड द वाइज पीपल टू गिव एडवाइस, एंड द किंग शुड फॉलो दैट एडवाइस. दैट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ बी हेडिंग एंड रिप्लेसिंग द हेड. इसलिए तो शंकर और पार्वती की शादी हो गई. शक्ति शुड हैव ए ज्ञान, मैरिज शुड बी देयर.
मैरिज बिटवीन द पावर एंड द विजडम देन ओनली द ग्रेट लीडर्स आर प्रोड्यूस्ड इन द सोसाइटी दैट इज गणपति ग्रेट लीडर्स विल बी प्रोड्यूस हाउ ओनली पावरफुल ही विल गो कुकू विद द पावर एंड ओनली विजडम इट इज यूजलेस इट इज लेम वेन देर इज नो पावर विथ इट That is why there should be power and wisdom together. That is what is represented by the Shiva and Shakti. So following Purana only and taking it as a story will not become a Shrestha to us. So that means even if there is a true thing, what the point was, even if there is a true Shrestha, but if it is not explained correctly, it is not understood correctly, it doesn't become Shrestha. It doesn't give us the right meaning. So how to understand a story, a question still remains. And that is why we need Guru. Guru sikhayega, Sacha Guru. The true Guru will explain what is Shrestha and what you should be following. Isiliye Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Deva Mahesh. That is why we need Guru. But the problem is, then somebody will ask, it is a chicken and egg. I need a best Guru. Now to find a best guru, you should know what is a guru's quality. But because we don't have that quality to understand, how will we select a guru? Suppose somebody is told, you select the best diamond out of all these diamonds and take it. Now the person doesn't know how to evaluate a diamond. Heere ki parakh kaisa karna pata nahi hai. So if you give the glass and the diamond together, that person will not be able to distinguish. He will say everything is same, everything is shining. So people say, bolte hain, achche guru ko select karo. Select kaise karenge? I don't know what are the qualities and how will I evaluate the quality when I don't have the quality. To evaluate something, you should have a higher level quality than that. Bacche paper likhte hain, kids write the exam paper and the teachers check it. Why? Because teacher has got more knowledge on that subject than the kid. Then only they can evaluate the exam paper. Anybody who doesn't know even that subject at all, how will they be able to evaluate? So how will we be able to select a guru if we do not know how a good guru is? And we can't evaluate. So that's like a chicken and egg. And we will come to that. How to that? But the important part of it was concept of a guru. We need a guru. We need a guru. That will help us to evaluate a person with superior qualities. They will decide whether I need something or not. I don't believe in any guru. We believe. Abba, we believe. Only thing we don't say. We believe. You go to a doctor. Doctor says you, okay, you are having this sickness. You take this medicine. What do? We argue with the doctor? No, we take the medicine. So doctor, we take indirectly as a guru. Baba, you are my guru. Whatever you say, I will follow. So we follow guru. It's not. Some people say, nahin, hum guru mein nahin mante. Everybody is equal. No, it is not. Even today also we see it is not equal. So, but we have to understand. So important part here is the responsibility that we talked also last time, the freedom, the responsibility of the Shrestha, the people who are successful in their own area, maybe anything for that matter. It may be very small or very big. But a person who is successful and even not successful, because you do not know who is following you. People don't say you that I am following you, I take you as an idol. People just look at you. In other words, it is very important to understand here the message that everybody is responsible for their actions in the society, the smallest or the biggest, because everybody is Shrestha in their own way. So if I am Shrestha in my own way, I should behave in a way so that people who take me as an ideal will not go into a wrong direction. That is what it means. Shrestha means what? In our mind, Shrestha means what? Big political leader, big celebrities? No. That is why I gave an example of a beggar. For in a beggar family, for the beggar kid, the beggar father is also Shrestha. He is Shrestha for him. Shrestha means what? One whom we exemplify and we follow. It may be anybody. That is why. This is the responsibility of ideal people in society.
मेरे पास पैसा है, मैं कुछ भी कर सकता हूं, मुझे मन में चाहे वो कर सकता हूं. नहीं कर सकते. यू कैनॉट. रादर इट इज रिवर्स. द मोर हायर द यू गो, देर आर मोर रिस्ट्रिक्शंस. सो वी विल लुक एट दैट श्लोका, नेक्स्ट श्लोका, 23rd श्लोका. विल गो फर्दर. दिस इज एन एग्जाम्पल. सी समबडी सेज गीता इज स्पिरिचुअल. गीता इज गिविंग क्लियर कट एग्जाम्पल हाउ वी शुड बी बिहेविंग एंड फॉलोइंग इन अवर लाइफ. सो लेट अस गो टू 23rd श्लोका हियर. यदि अयम न वर्तेयम जातु कर्मण्यतन्द्रितः मम वर्तमानुवर्तन्ते मनुष्यः पार्थ सर्वशः. यदि यह, यदि यह अहम न वर्तेयम, इफ आई डू नॉट केयरफुली परफॉर्म माई प्रिस्क्राइब ड्यूटी जातु कर्मण्य तंद्रितः. जातु कर्मण्य प्रिस्क्राइब्ड ड्यूटी, इफ आई डोंट डू केयरफुली माई प्रिस्क्राइब ड्यूटी, देन पार्थ, पार्थ मीन्स अर्जुन, देन ओ पार्थ, ऑल मैन वुड फॉलो माई पार्थ इन ऑल एस्पेक्ट्स. सो इफ आई डोंट डू माई कर्तव्य, सो नंबर वन इज वेदर आई शुड डू, एंड सेकेंड थिंग वॉट आई शुड डू. दैट आर टू थिंग्स. सो इफ आई एम ए बिग शॉट, इफ आई एम ए बिग शॉट, शुड आई डू वर्क, काम करना चाहिए नहीं करना चाहिए. Here God is clearly telling, yadi aham, aham, God is quoting himself. God is not telling somebody else, God is quoting himself. He is telling that even I have to work, number one part. And this is the biggest example of all the retirees. Haath jod ke bolta hun sabko main. I tell all the retirees, all those people who are 60 plus, please don't spend your retirement in waste. Use that time. Now you don't have to earn money. Now you don't have to go to the school. Now you don't have to raise the kids because they are already grown. You have got no responsibilities now. Mostly you are also debt free. Work for the society. I'm retired. Okay, abhi kya karte? Kuch nahi karte. I am retired. What do I do? I do nothing. I get up at, I ask one guy, he is one of my best friend also. Yeah, if he is listening, he will know I am talking about him. Yeah, I ask him, what do you do? Oh, I retired. Okay, so what do you do in retirement? Oh, you know what? First I did nothing. But then I found that I am waking up at 1 o'clock in the afternoon, every day. I have become useless. Okay, so now what you are doing? Oh, I have to join my job again. So he is doing his job again. Is that a retire? I mean, do you have some Shrestha in mind, number one? And second part is, when God has given you a retirement, a healthy body and all these things, work. Bhagwan kehte hain yahan mujhe bhi kaam karna padega. Yadi yam na varteyam jatu karmane tandritah. Bhagwan kehte hain mujhe bhi kaam karna padega. I have to also work. Why? Because if I sit idle, then people will follow. Ye to idle hai. Ye aisa hi karte hain. This is clearly showing the responsibility of a person towards the society. Towards the society. It is showing social responsibility is superior than individual choice. Ye bullet points hai, ek ek point pe hum log 5-5 ghanta baat kar sakte. Individual, what is my individual choice? I have retired. What do you want to do? I want to sleep. I want to watch movie. I will go on WhatsApp 3 hours. I will go on Facebook another 3 hours. Why? Because I am retired. No, you are not. You are responsible as a society. People will take you as an ideal. There is a nice joke. There was a son and there was a father. So the son was just sitting like this, idle, doing nothing. You know, just sitting under a tree or whatever. So a father is coming. Hey, why are sitting like this? You should be studying hard. You are going to the school. You learn all your lessons. And son is asking, why should I learn? And says, then father says, oh, you will learn all your studies and all, you will get good marks. And with that good marks, you will get a good graduation certificate. Okay, then what? Oh, with that good graduation certificate, you will get a good job. You will get a lot of money. You will marry a beautiful girl. Okay, then what? Then you will have kids. And then you will have your family. You will enjoy your family and everything. Okay, then what? Then the family will be growing, kids will be grown, they will be gone, and now you have got lot of money and you will be sitting comfortably under a tree doing nothing. You will be so comfortable. Dad, I am already comfortable now. I am sitting idle under the tree just now. Why should I be doing all this? हाँ, इतना सारा करके मुझे अगर आराम से ही बैठना है, मैं अभी बैठा हूँ. Well, this is a joke. It is not an example for the kids. But the part is that what is followed? हाँ, superior social responsibility. Social responsibility is bigger than individual choices. Even the most powerful people in the society must behave in a way which exemplify themselves for the next generation. So priority is the society and the future generation. So it is already 9:29. We'll talk about it again as a priority. How a priority behavior is required and how mama vartamanu vartante manushya partha sarvashah. This we will take. That mama vartamanu vartante. It has got two meanings. One is God has to work and other how we have to work. Both are given in one word. Mama vartamanu vartante manushya partha sarvashah. So it is already 9:29. We will stop over here. And again next Saturday we will come again same time 8:30 to 9:30 to understand further on the Gita 3rd chapter 23rd sloka. Till then I wish everyone a happy time. It's a beautiful weather today. It may rain little bit, but I hope it is all going to be good. So enjoy your weekend. Vasudevasutam devam tansa chano ramardhanam devaki paramanandam कृष्णं वन्दे जगद्गुरुं गुरुब्रह्मा गुरुविष्णु गुरुदेवो महेश्वर गुरुसाक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः.